Hi to everybody. I am Moritz Sana, famous blogger in Tamil. The name of my blog is Naked Threats. www.kavitai07.blogspot.com. My blog got 1,40,000 hits just in 11 months. The main cause for the success of my blog is logical remedy for the evil effects of the planets. Navagraha Dosas. You may question me that as there are a number of traditional remedies, what is the necessity for logical remedies? You may already heard about the Sarpadosha or Nagadosha. For this there is a traditional remedy that is Sarpadosha Nivarana Puja at Sri Kalahasti. One who have Sarpadosha may not get married, may be separated from his better half, may not have children. For this problem so a puja conducted may become an ultimate solution. Many of my clients told me that even though they conducted Shanthai Puja for many times their problems hadn't solved. Among who are going through this post may also experience the same. Before recommending a remedy we have to understand the problem, cause for the problem, how it is started, how it is working and how it is developing, finally how it can be solved. Everyone knows that the planets are the part and partial of this nature. Flood is also a representative of a nature. Can you stop the flood? Even if you may stop it for some time and up to some level with the help of a dam built across the river finds its own way and flows from the two sides of dam. If you don't open the channels and release some water after some time the flood vanishes the dam and rushes forward. The traditional remedies also work but just as dams. It is risky. Just you think that one of your friend is having Saturn at the seventh bhava. By this he must remain unmarried or he has to marry an ugly woman. His parents go to the priests and conduct some homa or puja. Just as a dam stops the flood. He may be able to marry a beautiful woman. But he may be separated or he may have an extramarital relation with an ugly woman. Like this there are several causes for the need for a logical remedy. Okay. Let me complete my theory. Even though I was a bread hunter and astro consultancy was / is the main source of my earnings. I had tried my best for the accuracy. Generally other astrologers forget their clients and their charts as well as they step down from their office. But in my case I was to analyze their charts even after they leave my office. Just as the astrologers of this generation there was no one to teach me astrology. I was to depend only on books in Tamil and also Telugu. From 1989, I was surprised how the noble saints had calculated the position and movements of the planets. I was stunned to find that the results for the planetary position in charts given in ancient books are materialized in practical life also. After some time when I got some command on results my mind was to dig how those results are assumed/catched. I was to think deeply. You please understand that what is result and what is the method of work out. 12 by 12 becomes 144. It is result. But adding 12 up to 12 times is the method of work out. Other astrologers were just satisfied with the result. And just marketing it as a product. But I was to dig the method of calculation. Why? Because fishes at your hand may decay. But if you learn how to catch fishes you can get fresh one forever. I was /am adopting Thomas. There were many historical changes which took place in human life in the last 5,000 years. I was worried that due to these changes in human life there may be at least some changes in the results given in ancient books. Anyhow I was successful to retrieve the formula which was the basis for the results revealed in ancient books. Even if you are very fresh to astrology you can easily understand the functions of the planets. God is the owner of a mess. We are the prepaid regular customers. Planets are the stewards. Our deeds at the previous birth are the balance at the ledger of the God. The same data would be at our passbook also. Our birth charts. As well as we visit the restaurant the God looks at the ledger. In it if he founds positive balance he instructs his stewards that serve what you order. If he founds pending bills he may instruct stewards to serve just a plate meal or a single cup of tea. In other words God is the prime minister the planets are the ministers. Just as the PM the God divided all the things on earth into 9 groups and allotted to the 9 planets. They rule those things. If they are at good position at your horoscope they will give you success at/with/ in those things. The positive position of the planets is your relationship with the ministers. If you have good relationship with the minister you can finish all of your pending works at the particular ministry. If you have rivalry with the minister you cannot knock at his door also. If you are wise what will you do? You will choose the projects which may come under a particular ministry in which you have influence and avoid all other projects which may come under the portfolio of the minister with whom you have rivalry. In the same way, you can do the same thing in the issue of the planets also. It is the basic for my logical remedies.